turbines deliver over 700 pounds per foot each, in combination with an 8.5 litre Lycoma. In total, giving the aircraft 1,700 pounds of raw sound and thrust. All that means is that Rich muscle biplane can hover like a Harrier jump jet, perform double hammerheads, complete with torque rolls backward, fly a high alpha knife edge, and the best fly pass you'll ever see. As you can see, Rich's aircraft is supported by Sabio Group, digital CX transformation specialist, looking to meet the next generation of STEM aviators and engineers by sponsorship of Rich's unique gravity-defying sun planes. So here we are, ladies and gentlemen. As you can see, the jet pitch is now on the runway. Ladies and gentlemen, performing at Sleapkosh for the first time, we have the Rich Goodwin jet pitch. Ladies and gentlemen, that is the jet pits. That is what happens when you strap two 700 pound thrust jets side by side on a pit special. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Rich Goodwin in the jet pit. Next up then, from the dangers of crazy flying, we move on to a much more glamorous, the fabulous aero superbatic wing walkers. The 1940s Stearman biplanes roar through the sky at speeds up to 150 miles an hour with daredevil wing walkers. Dates back to when the young flying ages returned to the First World War.